me see your pen. I'll just use a regular canola oil or olive oil. I start with 2 eggs. This is a lobster stock. You use lobster stock, you can use a shrimp stock, a oyster stock, whatever you like. And this is probably friendly to Publix people. Now I have some chopped up fresh sage and rosemary. Sauteed onions and garlic. Salt and pepper to taste. I'm not going to taste it because it's raw. Now I have some French toast. Usually you want to use like some old bread, or if you have some fresh bread, you can toast a little bit. I also have a seasoning with a little salt and pepper and my Italian seasoning. Add some chopped up raw shrimp. Over everything, let everything soak for a while. Everything that covers with foil, just keep some of the moisture in. I'm going to make some servings here. And if you want, you can add a little bit of sweetness by adding some caramel sugar on top, if you so desire.
likely it's a fine show. It's raining on Saturday or Sunday. I'm going to say it.
Now, if you follow me on Facebook, you should be able to do that.
Starbucks. Just, they're like,